And in news breaking this minute, the Income Tax Department is carrying out raids at properties belonging to Tamil Nadu Minister K.C. Veeramani. Now, he is the Minister for Commercial Taxes. A wedding hall owned by the minister is among the locations which is being raided. That is, of course, the latest coming in the series of raids conducted by the Income Tax Department, which has raided several locations across Tamil Nadu. Let me go across to Pramod joining us for further updates on this. Pramod, we are given to understand that the raids have been linked to four people who have been involved in real estate business. Can you help us understand more details about the income tax raid that has been conducted?
Certainly, it seems like there was a sparking point for what else occurred today in this state of Tamil Nadu, especially at Chennai, Velur and Vilupuram. And especially Velur is a place where IT raids are being conducted at the K.C. Veeramani Minister for Commercial Tax and two income tax agency proprietors and one contractor. His name is Shiva Kumar. This is the reason. As per sources, the data claims that there was a huge land deal where apparently the minister has gone ahead and involved himself. And there is a video that is going viral, which we cannot vouch for independently. And that seems to be the culminating point. And that's the reason, apparently, this entire thing has gone forward right now. It's being said that there were attempts made for money laundering and not just that, to evade the government rules and regulations to bring down the price of that particular property. So IT is like trying to unearth documents and other things based on this particular claim to find out the actual truth right now.
Absolutely, and this is more embarrassment there for the Tamil Nadu government as well, considering their own minister, K.C. Veeramani, is under scanner for IT raids.
It surely is, because imagine the health minister is under scanner earlier back in 2017 itself. The chief minister, including the chief minister and various other people, were brought under the IT scanner after a document was apparently taken by the IT department from Vijay Bhaskar. It's not been completely verified, but various ministers, including the SP Velumani and Dindakal Srinivasan and a lot of other ministers, Sangamani, and all those names were there. But right now, even after Vijay Bhaskar's another embarrassment for the AIADMK government, where his house was raided, apparently due to Gutka scam by CBI, this particular raid, especially for money laundering, is occurring at another minister's properties and is definitely an embarrassment for Tamil Nadu Chief Minister. Still, he hasn't opened, given any kind of comment on this particular matter so far.
All right, one final question before we let you go, Pramod. Has any statement there come from the minister in question, K.C. Veeramani, on whom IT raids have been conducted?
Well, the thing is that four prominent people are under the IT scanner right now. Like I earlier mentioned, two of them are real estate contractors, and a third one is a proper contractor, building contractor, and other works. The final person is a minister. His properties, especially, we have information that is a particular wedding hall at Velur, his the minister's PA's residence, and certain relatives' residence are under the IT scanner right now. The officials are in the place right now. They are trying to verify documents. They are trying to verify the ledgers. For now, the minister hasn't spoken on the matter. The issue here is that this is turning into a bigger embarrassment for the EPS government, having the elections close by. And this is not the first time that the EPS government is coming under questioning. It seems like more and more of such scams coming forward. Such ministers are being questioned. We are wondering why the chief minister has not said anything on the matter so far.
All right, we'll have to leave it there, Pramod. Many thanks for joining us and getting us those details.